Okay, if you need a stopwatch for anything, all you need to do is go to Google search, type in stopwatch, and sure enough, click start, stop, reset. You can even have it take up the whole screen. Hope you enjoyed. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.